your sword off, little tyrant! I can't take this anymore! I do all the cooking, the cleaning, the homework, the washing, the drying, the shaking, the baking, the pooping, the scooping!
You also do all the complaining.
Oh, so it's like that, eh?
Yeah, that's right.
You know, Mandy, one of these days I'll leave you kids for good, and then you'll be sorry. Sorry, I tells ya!
Ew, promises, promises.
Oh, helper monkey! You saved us from Lord Chaos's evil ninja assassins!
Good thing you were here to save the day, old chum. How can we ever thank you?
I know! Extreme Groupa Hug!
You, I got it! Smiley Monkey attacks the hate with magical kung fu grip.
What you yammering about, boy?
Wait a minute. I think what he means to say is, even a monkey could do your job. And with less complaining. And something about kung fu.
Yeah, that's what I said!
You know, Billy, I hate to admit it, but you might be onto something.
Fine! Why don't we make your dreams come true? We'll see how funny you think you are when this primitive creature is done flinging poo at you. Hey, where'd he go?
What's this? Hello, my name is Dickie Galoot, the simian in the fancy black suit. Any command, I will execute. Don't feed me dairy, or I will go hoot. Any command, huh? All right, Dickie Galoot, clean this dump.
This place is spotless. I can't believe it. He's even delousing Billy.
Dickie Galoot enjoys eating lice more than I do.
See that, Grim? Even a trained monkey can do what you do, and with a better attitude.
I've seen enough. If you kids would rather have a stupid monkey as a best friend forever instead of the Grim Reaper, that's fine by me. Our friendship is over, and I'm never coming back.